Are you telling the truth, son, about what y'all saw?
Don't you believe me?
Well, I didn't say I didn't believe you. It just seems strange, that's all. You called 911, but you wouldn't leave your name.
Well, I was scared. It was the first dead guy I ever saw.
Why did you sneak back and hide up in the woods where I found you?
I don't know. I just wanted to see, I guess.
Did you talk to the man before he killed himself?
No, I never talked to him.
The name Jerome Clifford mean anything to you?
No.
You know, I found some fresh cigarette butts near the body. Same brand as your mom smokes. Somehow I can't see you finding the body and then deciding to have a cigarette.
Look, officer, all that happened was we was just walking through the woods and we found Romy dead. That's all.
Who's Romy?
That's the guy's name, isn't
it? I said Jerome Clifford. Who ever heard of the name Romy? Spray? What happened to your face?
Got in a fight. School.
It's summer. There's no school.
I mean, a kid from my school.
Who was a kid?
Why?
Why? Because I'm a cop. It's my job to ask questions. Besides, I think your story's full of holes. I believe you were in that car before Clifford died.
What does indigent mean?
Indigent? That means poor. Like you and your mother and your little brother. So you better tell the truth. Hope it snaps him out of it. Otherwise, he could lie in some institution for dirt poor crazy people with padded walls and cockroaches and chained to some filthy bed with snakes.
Mark, I'm Karen. Will you come with me?
Bye.
Bye. Easy now.
Him. There's just so much bad out there.
Why don't you get some rest yourself? Why don't you just lie down and get some rest yourself? There's nothing more you can do. We're just gonna watch him through the night. You've had a rough day. This has been a rough day. Just lie down over here. You stay with him.